ప్రెస్ చేశారు మరి 25 lakhs ఏమయ్యాయని. ఎనీవే మనకు ఆన్సర్ రాదు, దాని గురించి అడగొద్దు. సిమ్రన్ ప్లీజ్.
అందరికి నమస్కారం. ఫేర్ వార్నింగ్, నాకు తెలుగు ఎక్కువ మంచిగా రాదు, కానీ నేను నేర్చుకుంటున్నాను, అంటే ఇప్పుడు ట్రై చేస్తాను. I just want to say that I'm truly so grateful to be a part of this project, because in the process of making Oka Chinna family story, I think we have all become an Oka Chinna family, and I feel blessed to be a part of that family. Firstly, of course, I definitely want to thank Niharika Garu. Thank you so much for finding me and making me Kirti. I feel like a producer is the spine of a project, and we have a very happy and beautiful and sweet one. So thank you for bringing so much energy and such a smile to set every time you came to visit us. I really want to thank Ramesh Garu also for always being on set and making sure everything ran smoothly, and we were always happy on set. Thank you, Ramesh Garu. Thank you, Mahesh Garu. Mahesh Garu is busy. He's not listening to me. Thank you so much, Director Saab, for believing and seeing your Kirti in me. Thank you, Mansa Garu. Thanks to both of you for creating this beautiful world and writing these beautiful characters and then giving them to us to play and trusting us with them. So from the little Telugu that I've learned, I just want to say, నన్ను నమ్మి ఈ క్యారెక్టర్ ఇచ్చినందుకు చాలా థ్యాంక్ యూ. సంగీత్, ఐ వాంట్ టు థ్యాంక్ యూ నెక్స్ట్ బికాస్ హీస్ ది కో యాక్టర్ ఐ హావ్ షాట్ మోస్ట్ ఆఫ్ మై సీన్స్ విత్, అండ్ థ్యాంక్ యూ సో మచ్ ఫర్ బీయింగ్ సో సపోర్టివ్ అండ్ ఎన్కరేజింగ్ అండ్ just always making sure I was in on all the inside jokes that were happening and translating what I didn't understand. So thank you so much for that, and all that you say about me, likewise, you're so hard working yourself. Thank you so much for that inspiration. I really want to thank PK Garu for the beautiful music that you've given us. It brings the entire series to life. Thank you so much. Naresh Garu, and so I just want to say, working with actors like Naresh sir and Tulsi ma'am, it's just, I was, as a new actor, so new to the industry, I was hesitant and very nervous about how, what I should say, what I should do, but I think that's the quality that makes them who they are, that they completely made me feel so comfortable, and it was just, there are people who, even when they're not saying anything or you're not speaking to them, just being around them and just watching them is a learning experience. So thank you so much, sir. Thank you for being a part of the show, and thank you for being so warm and nice. I just, I'm out of words, but I would finally like to say thank you, Varun sir, for coming. I was just saving the big one for the end. Thank you so much for gracing us with your presence. It's so, so special. I was just, the other day, I was watching songs from Fida, and you're just, it's just very great to watch, you know, actors like you and learn. And I'm just very, very thankful to every person who's a part of OCFS, because we are the ones, the actors are the ones who show on the screen, but I think every person, and I'm sure I've forgotten a lot of names, I don't have a list like Sangeet, I should have gotten one, but I just want to say that everybody, I'm sorry if I've missed out on any names, thank you so much, because without you we wouldn't look half as good. And that also reminds me, when I said we wouldn't look half as good, thank you Raj Garu for making us look good on screen. Thank you so much. Thank you Z5 for giving us a platform to reach the audiences. So a big, big, big thank you to everyone. And I just want to say to all the people who are watching this even from their homes that Okka Chinna family story is a whole package. It has romance and comedy and suspense, and you'll definitely enjoy watching it. Chinna pedda andaru kalisi koorchoni chudochu. So I hope you enjoy it, and I hope you love and accept Kirti and Simran, and I hope you enjoy watching it as much as we enjoyed making it. Thank you so much.
That was wonderful, Simran. Chala cute ga chakkaga telugu maatladutunnaru. Meer inkoncham confident ga maatladeyachu. I think koncham bayapaddaru ante kada.
I mean, little.
If you make mistakes ani bayam esindi, but still she speaks very good Telugu. Thank you so much, Simran.
I tried.
All the very best. Okay, so indake Simran cheppinattuga tera meeda kanipinche actors maatrame kaadu tera venuka kanipinche technicians kuda equally important. Vaalla panithanam kuda definitely ga oka cinema kaani of course web series kaani denikaina